Looks like I might be able to climb onto the roof.
Something move. One move and you're dead!
Don't test me!
Ah!
Is someone there?
Nothing. I'm too tense.
Hello? Anyone there?
What's that?
Hey! Someone take!
Is someone there?
Hey, we got...
Thank you.
Some people in this city are too rich for their own good. Lucky they have me to give them a hand. Now to find some useful information.
In the open at once. Halt!
What was that?
Thank you.
guy nap around here?
You're mine!
I don't like the looks of that. Oh well.
Thank you. malfunction.
Weird contraption. Let's see what these controls do.
See something there?
I'll turn you up sooner or later. I'm not playing games here. Who's there? Oh.
Well, seems quiet enough now. Okay, then.
Hello? All right.
What is that smell? It smells like old meat. What the?
Hey!
Strange noises.
Night shift again, eh, Mark? You piss off the master banker or what?
Nah, I'd rather the night watch. It's quiet, and I don't have to bow and scrape to the customers.
Let me carry your heavy, heavy gold for you, matey fat bottom.
Here, let me take some of that nasty, heavy stuff off your hands. Don't swing it.
Yeah, and see the bosses aren't around to listen to us talking tonight either.
Not determined.
Look over there. Do you see something? Oh well. Don't know what it was.
Intruder! Help! Help!
Now I know I'm a master thief, waltzing right into a bank vault. Time to find a recording.
Servant project, and I can supply them. Vagabonds, street scum, prostitutes, those who will not be missed by anyone of consequence.
You
need subjects for your servant project, and I can.
It's time for a face-to-face chat with my old friend Sheriff Truart. Work out our differences. Show him the little piece of evidence that I lifted from the mechanists. I'm sure he'll appreciate the consequences if this were to be made public. Truart was acting for somebody when his cronies ambushed me back at the crippled Burrick Inn. I bet he'll be happy to tell me who that was. It was cocktail night at Truart Estate, which meant I needed to wait until all the guests had cleared out. Truard has beefed up security since becoming sheriff, so breaking in may prove to be a little difficult. Hopefully some drunken guest left me an open door. By the time I find my way in, the sheriff will be fast asleep. I watched the last guest leave about an hour ago, and the servants are no doubt cleaning up while the rest of the house turns in for the night. Now to find my way over that wall.